Good morning. Welcome again to Morning Devotions, and thank you again for our time together. I want to take the simplest truth I know today. His love endures forever. In Psalms 136, you just read it. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods. His love endures forever. You read through that. We sing it all the time, but the entire psalm, it's constantly one sentence and then the reminder, His love endures forever. I think God is trying to make a point. His love endures forever. It doesn't matter what happens in life, His love endures forever. In the good times, His love endures forever. In the bad times, His love endures forever. In the hard times, His love endures forever. Whatever happens in life, His love endures forever. Now some of you, because you've had relationships with humans and human beings, I mean, forgive me, we're all flawed. We all mess up. And people's love changes. And there's nothing harder than loving somebody and you figure out one day their love did not endure. Maybe their love did not endure a bad attitude that you had one day. Maybe their love did not endure some complications in your life and difficult times you were going through and they couldn't handle it, that you weren't all victorious. Their love did not endure. Like the Apostle Paul, he said, you know when I had that eye disease, he said, you would have plucked out your eyes. Paul's temporary problems did not affect their love, but for some people, it does. Now, we've all had issues with people where their love did not endure. Maybe their love did not endure your prosperity. Maybe their love did not endure your pain. Maybe their love did not endure something that occurred in your life. I don't know. But you just need to understand that God is not like anybody you've ever met in your whole life. His love endures forever. Now you just need to walk around and sing that song today. You need to walk around and meditate on that today. You need to walk around and just think about it today. And then remember what we taught you last week out of 1 John. Rely on the love of God. Why can I rely on the love of God? Because His love endures forever.